Greetings and welcome to our channel, Our Mom's Garden. Our mission here at Our Mom's Garden is to give suggestions on ways to establish a beautiful and relaxing garden that is also easy to maintain. So let's get started. Today what we're going to do is show one of the things you do in late winter if you have Lenten roses. As you see here, I have one of my essential tools, the chair kneeler. And right now I'm going to use it as a kneeler. And this Lenten rose, you see back here, it has the flowers. And all this old foliage is something you want to get rid of. This is something you take your time with. Cut back some of the outer branches so that I can see on the inside what I'm cutting. What you don't want to do is, you don't want to go in and start cutting off your flower buds. So take your time. I'm not going to go through the whole process on this video. I'm going to just show you some things. You will cut this back. Now that that's open, I can go all the way down as far as I can get. Cut these stems off. And I can easily avoid the stems with the flowers. And believe me, every year I do this, I must always cut off a flower bit, a flower bud or two. You see here, I'm going to show you another one. Okay, here we have another. Like I said, I'll cut back some of these outer stems first. So I can see what I'm doing. A lot of this stuff, if you have a compost bin, you just go right into your compost bin. Out of this green flowers. I'll show you one more. Okay, now this one, you can see it's going to be a little bit more complicated. So, what I do is, I have arbors, trellises, and sometimes I may just use a stick. Stick in the ground to help me keep plants out the way. And then I'll just go in there and cut back this foliage. And as you can see, I can keep these branches off me just by leaning on it. I don't have to hold anything up. because I'm in here. This is going to get pruned later. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.